Yo, yo, what's up, guys? Week 3 of summer vlogs. I haven't worked out yet. I haven't really done nothing yet because I spent yesterday basically editing the first week vlog, which is gonna come out today. But it's a problem with encoding and basically editing problems because the video's done and edited. It's just not. It was actually done yesterday night, but there was some problems with audio, so I had to re-edit it, fix it up, and now it's just not exporting properly to YouTube. So whole problems that I'm trying to figure out. But I gotta edit week 2's, and then after that, I'm probably gonna. It's a little slow start to week 3 right now, but yeah, I woke up pretty late today. Not pretty late, probably average like 10, but yeah, still late. I wanted to wake up earlier. Haven't worked out yet. I just been trying to figure out the problems this morning. Probably work out later today. Hope I need to, because it's exporting right now, so I gotta see if it's working. So I'm gonna clean outside, and I'm getting week 3 started off pretty slow. Probably gonna gradually go up through the week, but week 3, I'm not really sure. It's the move this weekend. All I know is I want to work out and then just edit my videos. I didn't really plan on it to be an hour long, but Mia's birthday clips were all like, the video should end in like 30 minutes, like right there, like the little first initial clip. And then it was like, okay, Sunday, the next day, I party too hard. But you know, I wanted to include all of that. That's what I was recording for, you know? I wanted to include all of that. It could have been its own separate video, which maybe it probably will, like with more stuff included. But you know, I include everything because, you know, Mia is the goat of this family. She's holding me together. Hope y'all enjoy as much as I enjoyed recording and editing and looking back at them. Because now she's going to turn 2 next year, you know? It's done. She's already 1. She's growing up. Y'all not trying to watch this whole long out and just watch Mia's part, because that's the most important part to me. Let's get week 3 started. Let's wrap up week 2 and 1, because come on, we're only going up. It's summer. So yeah, my backyard is pretty dirty, but they live inside. They mostly just poop out here. It's just all this equipment is my dad's stuff, so that's why it's all messy. Only dog who's actually out here is Rodney, but he actually poops out here, but he has his own custom built house to the side of us. It's a little too dirty out here. I'm rocking my new Milwaukee gloves, you know what I'm saying? Get into that ecosystem here. Cool stuff out here. You got the sky in the background. Neb's out here with me. Obviously, I know you are probably trashing on my fit right now. It is what it is. Just had a breakthrough with the editing process. Sure enough, I was blessed that it encoded properly. Got the green little check mark. That was what I was saying before I got interrupted. I checked the video. It had that green little smooth check mark on Adobe encoder, media encoder. And it was smooth. All the video checked out. I was good and happy. And then now I upload it to YouTube. So now it's good and dandy. So it's just uploading. But hopefully nothing checks out. Nothing is wrong with that one. All the music stuff checks out. All the audios checks out. Like, oh shoot. You have the regular upload and then the higher quality upload. Like, it just double uploads, I think. I'm not really sure how to explain the YouTube process right now. Forced fit it on now. So now it's just, I put all the video settings, like description and title and all that. So now it's just getting checked on by YouTube and getting uploaded to YouTube. So you guys should see that video today, definitely. And now I get to work on week 2's video. Tell you guys, it's gonna be crucial that I am running out of storage space on my computer, which kind of sucks, you know? Cause I don't have a lot of storage because I'm already running out, but with a lot of data in them. Cause 4K videos and 8K videos and 2.7K videos carry more data than a regular 1080p footage video. So as I record all my videos on the GoPro, which is 4K, I'm 5K, and then sometimes on the drone is 8K. A lot of storage, a lot of videos, so that takes up a lot of my storage space. And I got some really fast storage, no SSDs, NVMe SSDs, and then the external SSDs. That is also NVMe, but they're all running out. They're like 2 terabyte, 1 terabyte. So it's probably gonna slow me down just a little bit, but I'm gonna try and get a new storage space, just like a regular old SSD or a hard drive, just to store all the other videos that I don't need, or news or stuff that's already old. When editing, I really need some fast SSDs and to load up videos quicker and just to have the workflow edit quicker. But right now we're chilling just a little bit because I'm on the edge. All my storage are red and none of them are blue, so I'm honestly a little nervous on how my video and footage is gonna turn out, how my editing workflow is gonna turn out, or I'm gonna work on getting them so that I don't have that problem. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'm trying to get to cleaning the rest of this, and then yeah, I'll see what I do later that I could record rather than editing and getting my footage done. So yeah.
Yo, what's up, guys? David here. Posted the video. It went live. It was pretty good, but I'm about to work out right now.
gonna hit my biceps and my chest. So that's pretty much it for right now. The videos got uploaded today, so that's pretty cool. Videos, because let me tell you, it is a lot of footage, a lot of storage, and I gotta push these videos out since I have them now, because I took a look at them, getting my storage situated, getting some storage back, and I have a lot of videos that are in the vault right now that I need to get uploaded. So yeah, I'll probably talk about this later because I gotta work out. So see you guys in a bit. Yo, what's up guys, just finished working out, did my chest, did mostly chest. I said chest and bicep. I did biceps at the end, but I just ran out of time. Right now I'm only doing an hour, so I should probably do like 2 hours since it's taking me longer, since I'm working more at it, doing more weights. But you know, chest pump, a little bit of bicep pump. Yeah, I got the bicep pump, got the chest pump a little bit. We still getting at it, so progress is progress right now. Working out since the beginning of the year, slowly progressing, slowly seeing progress. Yo, what's up guys, Dave here. Today's the next day, today's Tuesday. 8 right now, 8 in the morning. I woke up at 6, pretty good and early. Then I made myself a little milkshake to help my stomach and stuff get, like, you know, my stomach get full, a little stuff in my system. And then, but I'm gonna work out right now and do my biceps and triceps. Yeah, later today, I'm gonna take a shower after I work out. And then later today, I'm gonna go eat with my robotics club mates and then a teacher for helping volunteer, so that's pretty good. And then yeah, I'm just gonna edit, pop out a few videos and edit week 2's footage. So that's pretty much it. And then I'm gonna start getting on week 3 just so I can start getting that early stuff, because I gotta get in storage, man. I'm running out, so it's getting bad.
David here. I finished working out like a while ago. A little segment on that because my mom, it was her time to work out, so I let her use it first. Before I made my video. I took a shower, I edited some video, I made a reel. I need to make some more reels just to get my followers up. And then right now I'm about to go to meet up with my robotics club mates and my teacher, so I'm going to go out to eat. And then, yeah, I'll probably vlog a little bit. I'm not trying to be like all up in their face while I'm eating, but you know, the fit's a little. This is the shirt I was talking to you guys about, the Carhartt shirt my mom got me, and then Carhartt pants, my goofy running shoes, but they're comfortable, so it's like whatever, you know what I'm saying? I don't got nobody to impress. It's whatever, it's just a casual fit. But yeah, that's it for now. Next clip, I'll be eating.
Thank you. Yo, send me that picture.
I didn't really get that much clips of me eating over there. We went to a Japanese curry ramen. I don't know really what it's called, but yeah. I got a chicken katsu curry with curry sauces. It was pretty good. I enjoyed it. I didn't really record much as I wanted to, but you know, it's okay. Pretty cool. I got that little fun clip at the end, but the food was pretty good. I came back home and then I was super tired, so I took like a 2 hour nap and then woke up and got straight to editing. So right now I'm editing week 2's footage, so that's it. That's good stuff, making good progress. And then after week 2, I'm gonna focus on getting week 3 ready so it comes out properly. But yeah, that's pretty much what I'm focusing right now, making week 2's footage on. I'm doing pretty good right now, I'm making pretty good stuff. It's not going to be as long as the first week, so that's good. But yeah, so that's what I'm working on right now. Yo, what's up guys, it's the next day, it's Wednesday. I didn't really do nothing today. I honestly woke up pretty late because I stayed up pretty late yesterday. So I mean, I woke up early, but then I was like off sleeping, which I gotta stop doing because I gotta get up, get the grind. And I mean, I still am kind of getting it in because I woke up, made my banana milkshake, my classic Wewokun Hamon, and then I just watched videos, editing, and then I just pushed back. I didn't really feel like recording, so that's kind of part of the reason why. But now it's time to work out, so you know, I gotta record because it's the garage, you know. I have a good place to record in here. But yeah, today's my back day. I'm gonna head back today, So that's pretty good. And then tomorrow's my leg day. And then Friday, I think it was like core. So yeah, pretty much what I would do. But I'll be honest, week three is probably going to be the most boringest week of the bunch of vlogs, because I didn't really do nothing this week, and which kind of sucks because that's what the vlogs are going to be about. You know, I have to make summer exciting, you know, for myself, and, you know, try to entertain as much as I can, because, you know, that's what it's about, you know. But it's more, as more as I go on, you know, it's like I can't just really try to make it fun, you know, got to keep it real too. So, so much what I'm going to try to keep doing. I'll explain more after I'm done working out. But pretty much I didn't record anything, which is my fault. But I'm about to work out right now, and then I'll catch you guys later. Yo, just finished working out. Super good workout. I didn't mention it fully. I did my back and shoulders, so... You obviously not saying nothing because I have my shirt on, but probably slowly coming in, you know what I'm saying? But that's pretty much it for today, I would say. So I'm gonna continue editing week two vlog just so I can get it out sometime during the week, or maybe on Friday. Maybe on Friday I'll get it out. I'm not sure when I'll get it out, but I'll get it out soon to you guys. But I'll probably do like... Actually, I'm not sure how I'm going to the upload schedule, but I want to get it, like, every week. So, like, Friday and then Saturday and Sunday I edit. And then post it, you know, 2 days of editing is sort of okay. But took some feedback from some people who watched my video. Got some feedback from them. They know who they are. You know what I'm saying? Great feedback that I'm going to take into consideration. Obviously, you know, I'm barely getting started. So all the feedback is definitely good and useful because, you know, I'm trying to entertain people, and to entertain people, I gotta know what people want to see, want to hear, you know, the feedback, criticism, you know, criticism, harmful criticism, take it all into consideration, because at the end of the day, it's helping me get better, you know. So I have some things that I'm fixing up, you know, learning here and there, as well as what I was saying before earlier, that it's gonna be hard to make my life sort of like, oh, my life is like this, and like, when it's not, you know what I'm saying? It's like, it's average, it's not pretty average, I guess. It's like maybe above average. Like, I'm not like, I don't go wild and stuff, so I guess maybe average, below average, I'm not sure, but you know, I'm not gonna try to make myself seem like a main character vibe, because like, obviously, that's what vlogs are, you know. So, I'm gonna try and balance it out where it's like not boring, but kind of you know, interesting, because obviously I can't just go out there and be like, oh, we're doing all this other stuff, because like, okay, I'm trying to be interesting, but really I'm not, you know what I'm saying? So I gotta balance out so that I make myself interesting without like compromising other stuff of myself, you know. I'm trying to be real, authentic, so that's what I'm gonna try working on, trying to find how I'm gonna make my vlogs interesting with still being showing my life, you know. That's what one of the reasons I'm doing this, so I could show my life, you know. I'm regular, I'm not super famous or rich, I'm not super broke and poor, because obviously I have this gear and equipment, so, you know, I'm just me. So, yeah, pretty much it that I wanted to say for now, I would say. But, you know, thank you to all the people who watch my videos right now. We're only going up for you guys, so stick with me. We're putting us on the map. Yo, what's good, guys? David here. Today is next day, so Thursday. Today's Thursday. Pretty alright day, you know. Right now, I'm doing my leg day, so that's why I'm on the bike. But yeah, woke up pretty late, to be honest with you guys. Just horrible. Woke up at 12. I initially woke up like 6, but then I was like, I'll take a little, like, quick more 20 minutes, which I gotta stop doing because it just enables me to wake up later, which I don't wanna do. Because if I wake up late and I do whatever I gotta do, which is like edit at the moment and like make videos and stuff, and I push working out to the end of the day. But if I wake up early, then I could do this and beginning of my day, take a shower, and then just work throughout the whole day, which is honestly way better than working through the whole day. Then, you know, sometimes I'm more productive in the nighttime than in the morning, which is like better, but you know, it just kind of sucks because I'm just kind of putting this off. It's not doing any good. Rather run than do this, but you know, pretty late right now. It's 9. I'm gonna work out for like 1 hour and 30 minutes right now. I was editing a video for which would already be out, but it's gonna be about like the Milwaukee gun that I bought and purchased and made a video on and reviewed. And I'll be honest, guys, The me writing is crazy in that video. Like, it is what it is. I mean, it's cool, you know, what I do. You guys don't really know what I do, like, in terms of why I need that, but I'm gonna need it. So, and until then, I won't really explain, but as we move in and progress into this little series, you guys will obviously see, and I'll explain what I do, because it's coming up probably soon. Well, I will have to explain and make some videos on it, because, you know, it's part of my day and part of what the vlogs is about, showing what I do and just being myself. So yeah, pretty much why I got it. But, you know, editing that video was pretty funny, because, like, you know, the me writing goes crazy, and the thumbnail I made was funny. Personally, I think it's funny, but I'm a little bit mad right now, because as I was transcribing the text, all of it just deleted. I don't know why, but it is what it is. I'm just gonna have to work out and then take a shower. I think I'm gonna take a shower and then just put that off until the end, and then I'm not gonna try and say it, but I'm just gonna go sleep. Or actually, I'm not gonna try. I'm probably gonna finish that video just because I don't want to deal with it tomorrow, so I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna hit my leg. So that's pretty much the game plan, and I don't think I'm gonna make any other video after this, just because I'm trying to conserve my storage, which kind of sucks, which kind of leads me to say week 3 is probably gonna be the most boring week out of the bunch, which kind of sucks. But, you know, hopefully this will be the only boring week, and then other weeks we have some type of thing going on, because tomorrow is gonna be crazy, because I'm gonna have to record some footage, because I'm gonna go play soccer. So that's probably gonna be the highlight of this week. So yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'm just gonna continue doing this, and then yeah, see you guys tomorrow.
David here. You probably wonder what's going on, where am I? Well, I'm inside the car, first of all. I woke up pretty early. It's like 6 a.m. right now. It's probably 7. It's about to be 7 right now. I woke up at 5. Up in my dad real quick. But it's 7 right now. I just turned 7. Finally, what am I doing in this car? I don't know what I'm doing in this car. I just turn it on and start recording. This is my black Mazda MX-6 5-speed manual. It's not a Miata nor a RX-7, but sad thing about this, it's front wheel drive. So it's none of that rear wheel drive good stuff that we like. But, you know, hey, that's for another time, because this is just good for learning. You know, I'm obviously gonna keep this car later when I learn, because it has great potential, you know. Convert it to a sleeper, maybe. It's already a sleeper, because I don't see people rocking with it. So, but yeah, pretty much it right now. It's a good day. It's a good day, you know. Gotta switch up the momentum of week 3's vlog, because it's honestly been a little boring, sad, or like boringness. So I'm switching up the vibes. I feel pretty good after waking up pretty early today, you know. It's a pretty good day out. My AC in the house is broken, so it's fresh out here than inside. So yeah, pretty much it right now. Pretty good stuff planned out today, so. And Spider-Man. Spider-Man was the GOAT.
Yeah, what's up, guys? That's pretty much what I was in. My 1993 Mazda MX-6 Black. So yeah, pretty good day out here. So, you know, pretty good day, pretty fresh too, pretty green and stuff. So yeah, pretty much, let's get this day started.
See, I made made my food, my huevo con jamón, best thing I made, as you can see, golden brown, perfect standard right there. But after I made that, I just edited my video, and then it is now 12, exactly 12, which I gotta start working on out right now for an hour. I'm too core today. Yesterday was bad leg day. It was actually bad leg day because my knees were hurting horrible, so I gotta get that checked out. But I'm gonna go play soccer later, and I'm running out of storage as I speak right now, so I'm gonna try and go to Best Buy later today before I go play soccer so that I can get more storage.
If they say whose is it?
I got you in 4K, bro. I got you in 4K straight up.
Hold on, let me stand this way. Hey, you better get hit by the ball.
Oh shit.
Hey, interview.
All right.
Hey, give him a good spot. Give him a good spot.
Going down.
Hey, hey, hey. Lower the. Right. I look taller. I look taller.
All right, what went down?
All right, so basically, game ended 3-1, you know? And I played all right, but, you know, my teammates are ass like that, so it just happens, you know?
Good, Mike.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
It is recording.
This is you right here? Oh, this is you right here?
Hey, that's on you right there.
I know you got...
Oh, this is me.
Oh, this is you? I know this is you.
Oh, they got a camera, though. They got a dick ready.
Oh, this is you right here? This is you? This is you right here. Where is you though? I see. Oh,
here.
This is you right. This gotta be you right here.
Oh, bro. It's a Toyota. You got my like
that. Over here? Damn. I knew this was you, bro.
It's about 30.
I knew this was you, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, give me that tour real quick.
The tour. Hey, get on the passenger.
I do what I knew I was ready for.
You know, it's got
push the start. Yeah,
you know what I'm
saying? Took a massive loss.
Hold on.
Took a massive loss right now. How much was the score?
3-1. It could have been like 2-1, to be honest. We would have been up, but.
I made it on goal. I'm all set. Should I put that in?
Yeah, I should put that in. It happens, you know?
I don't know what happened, but that was sad too. Seeing that happen, bro, that was crazy.
Damn,
whenever I'm done with it. I know you gon' read it. I called you a bitch at the end. I don't know if I mean it. I ain't wanna believe what my niggas was telling me. My nigga, I should've cheated. And now I feel stupid. I should've knew better than this. Wasn't the right way to do it. I should've been choosing the money instead of a bitch. Cause I'm getting too good. Just watch how I do it. I knew I was ready for it.
Yo, what's up, guys? What's good, vlog? Today is Saturday, and I did not record nothing the whole day. Y'all gotta forgive me though. Editing week two's vlog. It's gonna be up tonight. No, actually, probably tomorrow, just cause you know how stuff is. If it's too late, it's too late. But finished editing it. Took the whole day, and I should have finished it during the week in here and there. But like, I didn't. But I took this whole Saturday to finish it. And then yeah, I got it done, so it's pretty good. I didn't record nothing at all, which is kind of sucky, but you know, I don't work out Saturday, Sunday is my rest day, so yeah, didn't work out today or tomorrow, so I didn't really record nothing. I woke up pretty late, but that's because I was super sore and tired from yesterday, because you know what I'm saying, got that little soccer vlog in, played soccer, made our own goal. You know, it is what it is, you know, mistakes happen. I was goalie though, like I pushed the ball up to get it out, but like, I don't know if it's the wind or how I like push it up, but like it went behind me and it went in. But you know, it's stuff like that. I'm gonna come back from it, you know, have a better game. Do better, we just gotta do better. I'm start practicing, hopefully, not probably soon. I'm gonna start running in a little bit more, getting more cardio in. Super tired to make a video on me coming back, so, So yeah, fell asleep and then woke up this morning. Watch the Champions League final, Man City won, yes sir. Haaland, that boy Haaland. And then from there I just edited the whole day. Didn't record nothing and I finally got it done just now, like 10. And now I'm just getting it posted on YouTube, waiting for it to actual upload and stuff. So yeah, I'll see how it looks. Oh, no, I like it right now how it is, so. And I'm gonna upload some extra stuff, like there's a little scene that I wanna upload by itself just cause it's a little cinematic-y, but if not, I'll keep it like that just to get some posts out there. But I'll probably post it on my Instagram, so check my Instagram at David Clips. I'll put it up right there. And then, yeah, had some cool, fun time with my friends yesterday. And then I probably won't record tomorrow, Sunday, just cause I wanna get some content
edited and made, so I probably won't record anything like worthwhile unless I do something. But tomorrow I'll just record like end of week three onto week four. But yeah, excited to edit week three's vlog tomorrow, hopefully. Probably tomorrow. No, actually not. Actually won't edit in anything unless I go to Best Buy tomorrow, because I gotta go to Best Buy tomorrow, get a new SD card for my GoPro and then for my PC. So things are getting dicey here pretty quickly. So yeah, pretty much it for Saturday. I won't ramble on too much, just because, you know, gotta make these videos a little less shorter than they are, you know, because they're like long right now, but I'm gonna try to make them shorter. So that doing, yeah, pretty much that's it for night now. Yo, what's up guys, David here. Today is officially Sunday. Well, yeah, it's officially Sunday and also the end of week three vlog. So yeah, posted week two's vlog this morning, super good. So end of week three, and I might have the hiccups right now, but also if I sound weird because I have my retainers in. But pretty much it. I woke up pretty late today. I stayed up pretty late yesterday watching a movie, but I edited, finished editing, got everything ready and set up to post my video today. And then after that, I just watched a movie and chilled. No, I watched somewhat of a movie, then I slept. Actually, no. Yeah, I was just watching my own videos, you know, making sure everything looked good, and then just hanging out with my, watching videos and stuff. And then, yeah, I woke up pretty late and then chilled out, hung out with Mia, you know, Chuchuwa-san. And then from there, we went to go clean our property, because we got to make it look clean, because we're going to build stuff next on it. But yeah, when I came back and then chilled, watched a movie, and then I edited, posted a couple reels today, edited some videos, edited some tomorrow as well, and also edit week three's footage. So right now, edit week three. But yeah, today is the end of week three, so time to get ready for week four, which I'm excited for, because I'm about to do cool stuff, you know. Not cool stuff, but you know, gotta get and you know, just a lot more stuff into it. But as I talk right now, I'm losing storage, so I gotta get storage situated quickly, because I'm running out quick. I have not gotten my storage or GoPro storage, so I'm running out of time on storage. So yeah, I'm gonna have to leave some stuff to record Monday's part of week four. So yeah, Sunday officially end of week three. So yeah, tastes good like soul food, parked up outside in the old school, the new me back with the OU, the dog always find his way back home, and it's so true.